Do you want me to just...
No.
Okay. So by the time we were fucked up,
you guys were like stationary, you guys going stick of speed.
Yeah. Oh, that's boring for me.
Yeah, it's just how bad the damage is. They can probably still drive. Well, that's the first real collision on track.
Oh shit, no, it's bad, dude.
Oh.
It's an S chassis, it's always bad.
Yeah, it's crumpled.
Fuck. Fire smoke from the front because 360. I was like, oh, that's weird.
would that happen?
I couldn't get any closer.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah. It's tires, dude. You've got more grip.
Well,
less weight, more grip.
I'm wearing the same tire.
Well, less weight. Less weight, better alignment. Superior driver.
Fuck off. Were you recording that?
I think so.
Yeah, you're recording. Yeah, yeah.
That'll be cool.
Yeah, I mean, I'm really far away.
Like, hey, you're right here.
And I was like fucking up the gears the whole time. I kept on running out of second, but it wouldn't go into third. I saw that, but it's still, you're very predictable. Like, I can see what you're doing, if that makes sense. Cool.
Nice.
Cool. I do one more lap and then quickly change tyres, I'll have like another 10-15 minutes left.
Okay, cool.